You grew up with a brother. And I read somewhere that all the attention was on him becoming a sports person rather than you. Yeah. Is that correct?
Yes. So when I was growing up, I'm talking about the 90s, the cricket was the only thing, right? So my father always wanted that one of his children should play for the country. So naturally, he picked up the boy because cricket is the only thing. So he used to go out, travel, you know, studies was not an option for him. I mean, he used to study, but that was secondary. So I liked his life. And I thought, you know, why not me? Why all the attention to him? So I come from a school where we have all the sports, you know. My school was a very good school. So I tried everything. Can you imagine me playing shot putt? I've done it. So I've gone to every sport that I saw in the school, and I was pathetic at all of them. I was really pathetic. Like, I am actually good at just standing. And I was very smart to pick a sport which requires just standing. So how I picked up shooting was because of my family, because they've got a business in guns. And as a child, I just grew up with a lot of guns in the house. And I loved guns as a child, but never actually thought of shooting as a sport. I was always running after all the other sports, you know, where obvious sport jaisa kuch hona chahiye, where you're running after things or you're fighting against people. So shooting doesn't have all this. So I never looked at it as a sport. So I just started shooting as a hobby because, you know, I was studying medicine and I wanted a little lightness in my day, so I started shooting as a hobby, and eventually I just kept winning medals and kept going on and on. So it eventually became a profession.